Ken, Nyan Cat. Well, he told me to call him MLG Nyan Cat, so MLG Nyan Cat. Today we're going to teach you how to jump off the curb and off. So, first to jump off, you need lots of speed. Also, you need a jump really high. Station. Like,
ugh, I suck! So I'm self-taught! Bunny hop to go front and pretend it's just on the floor and do your highest bunny hop. Let's get. There we go. And for off, you need to do the exact same. You're going super fast. When if you're on the curb, when you see that line, you jump when you're on that line. Nyan Cat will say the rest. And also, if you're not wearing a helmet, you're doing it wrong. And if for starters, if you're too afraid to do it, if you're about to jump off, don't jump, do a wheelie off. Demonstrate it.
I don't think that's a good idea.
It's not as scary.
There it is, it's so scary.
No, it's not.
So just pretend it's the ground.
So, try and do this, just one. I mean, that was just weird.
Dad,
I failed every one so far. Okay, so,
thinking if I have anything else to tell you. Oh yeah, if you see my scooter deck giveaway video, you should watch it. You get a pretty good deck. Okay, so, are we done? Say, are we done? I mean, Nyan Cat, are we done? Are we finished our video?